Persian king Darius, annoyed by the notion of Greek freedom, has come to Greece to bring us to heel. He makes landfall at the field of Marathon with an invading force which outnumbers the Greek defenders 3-1. And so at dawn, the hopeless Athenians do the unthinkable. They attack. And who is the architect of this mad strategy? A little-known Athenian soldier. His men call him Themistocles. He gives the Persians a taste of Athenian shock combat.